Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Theo here. On today's video, I'm going to show you how I address that clicking noise that I had on the A46 M3. Let's go! On my previous video, I explained the clicking noise that I had on the car, and I'm going to put a clip of it right now so you can see. So if you haven't seen that video, go ahead and watch it. I'm going to put a link on top here so you can see that video and understand the issue that I've had. I'm going to just give you a brief summary. So I had a clicking noise and it was coming from the transmission differential area. So after a quick research, I found out a few things that could be the cause. But before I show you those things, if this is the first time you stop by the channel, make sure that you subscribe so you can help me grow. Like the video if you like this type of content. I drop videos about this specific car, the F80 M3 right there, and the E36 M3 that is parked outside. Every Sunday, you come to the channel, you will see a brand new video about something that I'm doing on these cars. Now, this E46 M3, I recently purchased it. This is an SMG. And I started having some clicking noise, as I mentioned earlier. Now, what I found out is that if you have the wrong differential fluid, you might have clicking noise. Also, if your transmission is low on fluid, you might also have the clicking noise. So what I have done is I went ahead and purchased, you know, differential fluid and transmission fluid to kind of go ahead and do the flush. Now, for the differential, I went with the Trusted Good Red Line. And this is actually the viscosity that you need to have for the differential. Now for the transmission, I went ahead also Red Line because they're doing good product, and this is what I have for the transmission. So I went ahead and completed those changes already, and I'm going to show you a clip on how to do this job if you would like to do it. But a few pointers that I want to show you. Let's go under the car so I can show you those pointers. Once you remove the cover down here, this is the drain plug, and up here, I'm not sure if you can see my finger right there, this plug right there, that is the fill bolt. Now always make sure you remove the fill bolt before you remove the drain bolt. This is a 17 millimeter, and when you are putting everything back together, you torque these two to 44 foot pound of torque. On the differential, this is the drain bolt and this is the fill bolt. Always make sure you remove the fill bolt first before draining the fluid. Now this is a hex 12, and then when you put everything back together, you torque this to 44 foot pound of torque. I have a video where I did this same job on the E36. I'm going to link it up there. Go ahead and watch that video if you want to have more detail about this type of job, the transmission and the differential, you know, flush. Once you complete those two things, normally it should address the issue. When I've done it, I've drove the car and then I did not receive that clicking noise again. Hopefully that fixes it. If it does not, I'm gonna go ahead and make another video and see, you know, to explain what happened and how I'm gonna resolve the next issue. That was it for this video. It was a quick one. Yeah, that's it, man. See you guys and thank you for watching. See you on the next video.